Nintendo Switch version 2. So, matagal na po namin siya nabili. Ngayon ko lang siya i-unbox since madami na accessories and games at iba pa. And gusto ko lang i-share yung nang alam ko on how to use Nintendo Switch version 2. So, yun lang. So, let's start. Ito na. Oh, wait. Gusto ko muna kayo ay mag-like, subscribe, and share, and turn on the notification bell so you can get more notifications if I post a video. So, ito na yan. 1, 2, 3! Ito na ang box ng Nintendo Switch. So, ito siya. Papakita ko muna po sa inyo ang box. Para kung nag-unboxing kayo, ito yung itsura niya. Ito yan. Ito yung sa likod. Ayan. Tapos yan. So, i-open na po natin siya. So, pag i-open niyo po ay makita niyo po itong sa baba. So, gaganyan lang po. Tapos, parang tutulak niya lang yan. So, yan. Open na po ang Nintendo Switch natin. So, guys, I forgot to tell you na may kasamang freebies na nabili. Ang nabili namin po ay may kasamang freebies. Ito po, kasama ito din sa mga freebies. Ito yung parang LCD protective film. Okay? Para hindi magastusan ang screen lang. Nung Nintendo Switch. Okay. So, meron tayong ito yung para sa mga Joy-Con. Para pag gusto niyo mag 2 players, isasabit niyo lang po ito. Kasi pwede niyo po rin siya iganon yung Joy-Con. Hindi lang ganon, pwede rin ganon. Or pwede pag naglaro ka po ng TV, ito yung gagamitin niyo po. So, minsan ginagamit ko po ito. Pag naglaro ako ng TV, mga ganon. Or 2 players po kami ng mga pinsan ko or mga friends ko. So, ano ba? Okay. Oh, we have the parang instruction lang to or I don't know what this is, but let's just put it here. It might be important also. Meron tayo ng dock. This is called the dock. It says Nintendo Switch here. Ito po, dito niya po ilalagay ang Nintendo Switch. Yung parang yung pag ganun yan, dito niya po ilalagay. Pag gusto niyo po, kumari, maglaro sa TV. Ganon, para makita niyo po yung nilaro niyo. Dito niyo po ilalagay. Okay? So, ilalagay lang po natin siya dito. So, wala na masyado dito sa box. Since wala na masyado dito sa box, papakita ko na po sa inyo ang Nintendo Labo Kit. So, pa-close lang po natin. Okay, I don't know how to close. But, ilalagay lang natin siya. Maybe dito. Okay. Thank you, Mommy. So, ito na po ang Nintendo Labo Kit. It's very heavy. It's kind of big. So, ito ang Nintendo Labo Kit. Pwede ka dito mag, yung VR like that. Sabi daw, mahirap din daw to ikabit. So, di pa namin pero siguro next time ikakabit na namin to. Di pa namin to na-open eh. Kasi mahirap daw ito ikabit. Pero okay lang yan. Kaya yan. So ito yung likod niya. Ito yung harap. Ito yung mga side. Yun lang. So nalagay lang natin dito. So itutur ko kayo sa mga games ng Nintendo Switch. Oh, there! Oh, wait. Let's show this one first. Ta-da! Nilagyan na po ng case. Oh, baliktad. Nilagyan na po ng case para hindi po magasgasan or anything. Yan. So, maganda po. Okay. So, ito yung screen ng Nintendo Switch. Wow! Yan. Dito po, kuwari, maglalaro ka ng mga Animal Crossing or mga ganon. Dito makikita yung nilalaro mo. So, mostly people know this. So, hindi ko masyado siya itutour. Pero, ito kasama to sa Switch. Okay. And my favorite part is the Joy-Con. So, ito yung mga Joy-Con. Meron din na silang cover or protective case, mga ganon. Pinili na po nila mama, tata, para hindi magasgasan. hindi magasgasan. So, as you can see, this is neon red. Parang, hindi siya mukhang neon red kasi may case. Or neon red po siya. Neon blue naman to. Yan. Ito yan. Para pag naglalaro ka, ito, ikabit natin ito. Itong Joy-Con dito. So, yan. So, ito naman yung next. Yan. Igaganin mo lang po siya. I-click mo lang po itong button. Itong maliit na button ko pag gusto niyo po tanggalin. Yan. Okay. Yan. Yan lang po. So, lalagay muna natin ito dito. So, meron din tayong ganito. Itong, para ilalagay mo din ito sa Joy-Con pag gusto niyo kuha rin ka siyang controller. Ilalagay lang natin siya dito. I-slide mo lang po siya. Parang, ay, patasyo. But, I know guys, it will work. Or baka, ano sa, ano ba? But guys, it will work. I think it doesn't work in our, oh, because it has case, I think. That's why it can't work. But, if it doesn't have case, it will work. It's kind of cool. And it says Nintendo here, and it says Nintendo here. We also have controllers. So this is the controller. Yan. This is what we call the third party controller. And I use this. I mostly use this to play games or Fortnite like that. I really like it. It's actually my controller. I like it. Yeah. Yeah, it's what you call gaming. And I also have this other controller. And this one is for my papa. This is mine. I think this is also called the third party controller. Maybe they're just the same. I don't know. So, I'm going through you also with the games. Okay, so let's put it here first. Okay. So, we have, the Resident Evil Triple Pack. Okay, there's the back. My dad played this. It's actually his favorite game. Yeah, I don't really play this because I'm kind of scared in like, and I'm kind of bad at these games, like horror games. I might not survive, you know. And we have here, this is actually my favorite game. Me and my dad's favorite game. It's Mario Odyssey, Super Mario Odyssey. And it's actually an adventure game where Mario has the cap of Mario, this cap is actually this one has powers, and if you defeat like guys or anything, you should use the pack. Alright, it's actually an adventure game and we really like it. There's so many tasks. It actually is kind of hard, but it's actually worth it. And I really like this game. For me, it's a little bit hard. Okay, so we have here the Mario Kart. Actually, it's also my favorite. Me and my cousins and friends play this where we battle, like we race in this game. It's actually a racing game. You can choose characters from Mario's, yeah, from video games in Nintendo Switch, yeah. That. I mostly use this one, Mario, and Drive Boats. I don't know where is he, but I think he is not here. But I mostly use Drive Boats and Super Mario. And we have here the Super Smash Brothers. Where you fight villains, or it's actually for two players or one player, or it's actually up to four players, I think. Yeah, it's actually also my favorite game. And over here, which is I play also, me and my dad play this. Yeah, NBA 2K20. We have here in the back, it's actually a basketball game. I mostly use Tatum. It's actually my favorite player, and Kobe. And here we got the Little Nightmares Complete Edition, where we actually finished this. I don't know if we finished it like the kid part, like the boy or the kid title. It's actually scary, but we actually play this. Me and my dad play this. Okay. And we have here our first ever game, the Runbo, where we actually when I got the Nintendo Switch, it's actually free game. That it's actually, I think it's a freebie, I think, I don't know. But yeah. And we have here the Nintendo Labo, which is for the Labo if you want to play that. I think that's all, I guess. But we have here this one, I think. Let's show you guys this. There's nothing much, it's only games there. It's actually a case for the Nintendo Switch. Actually, Nintendo Switch there. And yeah! So, again, that's all for today, guys. I hope you like this video. I hope this video helps you. And on how to use Nintendo Switch like that. Yeah. So, guys, please like and subscribe. And turn on the notification bell if you want. So wherever I post a video, you can get a notification. And thank you guys so much for 52 subscribers, and thank you guys, bye, love you. Mwah.